While Greek hero Odysseus was fighting the Trojan Wars, Penelope was left to fend off a bunch of unwanted admirers. She promised to marry whichever man could fire an arrow through 12 axe heads, confident that the shot was impossible. But Odysseus returned and, in disguise, took the shot and nailed it. If the MythBusters can somehow repeat that success, it would prove beyond doubt that an arrow flies straight and true.
Here we have our 12 axes with the targets of 3 inches in diameter, inspired by Odysseus's archery trick shot. So we're gonna have Byron take this shot and see if he can get through all 12 with his longbow. They say it's impossible, so good luck, bro.
It's a daunting prospect. Even Byron has his doubts.
Now, I know shooting through a 3-inch ring shouldn't be a very hard shot, and it's not. Shooting through 3 or 4 of them, not a hard shot. Shooting through 12 of them, it's a very hard shot, doing it with a traditional bow.
Calling this a hard shot is a massive understatement. And with a quiver full of arrows, Byron's not about to lay down his longbow.
Whoa! Come on, get on through there.
Every time, he smoothly shoots the arrows through at least the first few rings.
Oh, so close.
But the slightest touch of shaft or fletching on metal spells disaster for this treacherous trick shot.
If your arrow comes into contact with even so much as a blade of grass, it's gonna throw it off. Mine came in contact with 1/4-inch steel. I think the archer's paradox is what did me in. Anyway, I couldn't do it, I tried. And while I'm thinking about it, great shot, Odysseus.